It's going to be Jody Knowles that leads to turn two for the first time. John Kristoff and Ian Mondo coming to the side by side. The lead pretty wide for that fourth spot just behind him, and Tyler Young in the middle.
Jody Knowles, John Westcalvey, Michael Levin, and Norm Benning. Tyler Young is in the event. So is Joe Cobb, Cody Erickson, and Jennifer Joe Cobb, all fighting for one of the top five finishing spots.
Third spot off of
come on, Norm.
Tyler Young and Michael Manette both beneath him. Still in that wide formation down the back straightaway. Young with the advantage on the bottom of the racetrack.
For the moment, the front five are putting some separation between themselves and sixth place, but they don't care. They're putting on a show. Three wide for third.
And they all bounce off each other going into turn number one a moment ago. And it's going to be Norm Benning taking that third spot topside. Tyler Young shuffled back.
This is the Motor Racing Network, the voice of NASCAR.
side by side with John West Townley behind him. Three wide. Tyler Young, a full move to the inside. Transfer.
Meanwhile, Mike Clement comes to the low side of the racetrack. He may move up from sixth to fourth in the span of this one lap. He is there, wants to hang on to that position.
Right to the bottom of the racetrack for Mike Clement, side by side. Right now, outside looking in that sixth spot, trying to challenge Michael and Matt for fifth. Norm Benning maintains that spot. He's back up in position as they enter turn three.
Cody Knowles staying high in second, down low Tyler Young. All the while, John West Townley pulling away by 8/10 of a second. Content to knowing that if nothing changes, he's in the main event.
He's out front, but missing a heck of a race behind him for the second spot. Cody Knowles has that position. Tyler Young. Trying to build a run in that outside lane is side by side right now with Michael Annette for the transfer as John West Townley pulls away at the point. And Annette with the fifth and final transfer spot for turn four for the last time.
Final qualifiers, John West Townley is in. Holding on to the second spot is Tyler Young. Jody Knowles is third. Norm is in the race. Norm Benning has made it. And Michael Annette inching his way into the feature, literally by a nose over Cody Erickson, Jennifer.